Hi guys, in this video we're going to learn how to use Flash Fill in Excel. This tool is available in versions 2013 and greater. Flash Fill automatically detects more difficult patterns than the regular autofill. We're going to try different functionalities so that you can learn how to apply it very well. Also, the shortcut for this amazing helper is Control E. If you're new to Excel, remember that for many shortcuts, you first press the Control key. Leave it pressed, while with the other hand, press the E button. Then release both the Control and the E. If you press them both at the same time or release the Control key before you release the E button, then this will not work. You will notice that Flash Fill is not dynamic. This means that if you apply it in a data set and then change something in the initial list, Flash Fill will not see these changes automatically and correct them for you. The solution would be to reapply the Flash Fill or manually change the cell. For example, in this section, the company email has the first and last name separated by a period. With the standard regular autofill that we already know, watch what happens. It copied the exact same email above because it doesn't know that we have different names on the left column. The Flash Fill is on the Home tab. Now watch the difference. Notice that it caught the names and the patterns of the email. I personally call it the intelligent autofill. With Flash Fill, you can finish completing a pattern or sequence of numbers and text even if they're not in the same column. It is important to remember that you have to put the first value of the sequence as seen here, but sometimes you have to enter two examples instead of one. Let's go ahead and remove the city from the list and capitalize the first letter. We'll continue with the postal code and notice how it separates the numbers correctly. To do these steps in more detail, write the first record at the top, in this case the postal code, and press Ctrl E. In here, we want the names to be written correctly, with the first and last name in capital letters. Notice that when the names were entered, some of them needed to be fixed. Imagine if this was a list of 100 names. To fix this easily, we're going to write the first record correctly and use the Flash Fill shortcut. As you can see, all the names are well written and we only had to write the first name and Control E in the column that we want the results. In the next example, we're going to separate the months from the days. I just have to do the first row. Alright, let's check this case. We want to separate the products by size, but notice that the size is attached to the product number in the first column. Once again, the Flash Fill saves the day. We'll continue with the brand, and then we're moving with the category. Formatting numbers can also be a breeze using Flash Fill. In the first example, we can remove the two-digit numbers quickly. Click on the 12 and press Ctrl E. We can easily transform from percentages to decimals with the same steps and change a number to accounting format with decimals or two changes in one. If you notice carefully that in this last example, if you only leave the 1.50 and press Ctrl E, you will get an error. This is okay because it only means that you need to give another example of your pattern so Flash Fill understands what to do. I am just typing again, -1.34. Select and press Ctrl E again. We truly hope you enjoyed this video, and we look forward to show you more Excel tips. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.